So Christian, what did you learn interesting for the project today?
So today what we found, especially today in EBS and yesterday in EBS, we were seeing mainly the conference from Hyundai and Daimler for the roadmap in the next years, the fuel cell vehicles. That was one of the main points that we were taking for the project. And also today we came from the area from the safety in the fuel cell vehicles that we will also analyze and take part in the following months.